Welcome to the FIRST Robotics Worldwide Competition, Afghanistan.
My name is Ayda Haydarpour, and I'm a computer science major at Virginia Tech, and I was born and raised in Herat, Afghanistan. The name of the movie is Rule Breakers, and the movie is about the journey of Afghan Dreamers and Roya Mahboob, which is the founder of the Afghan Dreamers team, and how we participated into our first competition as a robotics team. When I got to see the movie, it was really interesting for me because of how they got to show and portray our experience and like the kind of things that we've been working on.
How do robots make your life better?
And it's dangerous to talk about girls doing this kind of thing.
It's dangerous not to talk about.
Come to me.
The movie is kind of combined from different characters. Like, for example, there are four girls in the movie, but actually there were like 12 of us and like different team members, but they kind of like pulled something from each character and then put them in one, if that makes sense.
Teams will be judged on innovation, effectiveness, performance, and also your ability to convince your peers of the importance of your invention.
In 2021, when we had to leave my home country, which is Afghanistan, it was a really tough moment for everyone, and especially for me, because I had to come without my parents and without my family, and kind of continue my education, know about like different opportunities that are out there for me. And Virginia Tech was one of the options, and I found it so interesting and amazing to be a part of the Virginia Tech community, and I'm happy to be here right now.